Hey everyone, we're back. My name is MissScarletTanager and we are playing some Rule of Rose. And my keyboard didn't want to behave, so I had to lock it into place. So in the last one, we got covered and written in crayon all over us, which is somewhat suggestive and somewhat just jerkish. Not something we want to happen. It's not something that's very nice. These kids are very mean. Need a good spanking. Note, I don't actually condone spanking, it was a joke. So, we're not on the airship anymore, we're back in the orphanage from the far beginning of the game. I can't actually remember where I'm supposed to go in this. Hi, Hoffman! You're gonna tell me where to go, right? You're good at that. Hi, Hoffman! And all the kids are like, oh no, it's the girl, go away! I think I have to go talk to everyone. Or at least there's a couple people I need to talk to. So, young lady, you decided to play hooky again. Why doesn't this have the voice acting? Come to my office later, don't you forget!
Okay.
When the strict teacher left the room, the girl was all alone. And we get music!
Yay!
Do-do-do-do-do-do! I want the shovel. Equip the shovel!
I got a weapon!
I'm not afraid to use it! On the teacher! Hi, Brown. Let's go see the Hoffman. Cause that ended so well during the mermaid chapter, didn't it? Except it didn't, and bad things happened. Hi, Hoffman! Hoffman! Hi.
You dirty wretch. Why are you always trying to get out of work?
I'm not!
Get up like all the other children!
This guy's a jackass! Hoffman, you're mean. Run along with the others and help with the cleaning. Do I make myself clear? Okay! I gotta go find some help clean and stuff. I think I have to talk to Diana. I think. Cause in a game like this, of course you don't actually do any cleaning. You walk around until you trigger the thing that lets you do the stuff. So how's everybody's year going? Seeing as of the date of this recording, which is January 2nd, it has been 2016 for just shy of 2 days. We are in another year. Another glorious, glorious year filled of shenanigans and horror and smacking pots with your shovel. But not smacking your dogs, because we like our dog. We like Brown, who isn't Huey. Mwah. Why does Hoffman let everybody always just write over everything? Oh, it's a library. I wonder who's going to be in here. Is it Meg? Hi, Meg. Hi, Megalopolis. Megalolopolis. Megalomaniolopolis. How you guys doing?
Look
what? I wanna see. Can I see? I won't see. What you reading? what you reading? Are you reading 50 Shades of Grey? You are way too young to be reading 50 Shades of Grey. You put that book down. The two princesses didn't let the unlucky girl join their conversation. Wherever she went, she was all alone. What a lonely, unlucky girl. Well, that's not very nice. Actually, I think I'm supposed to go as the attic. You jerk faces. I think I'm supposed to go to the attic. Am I either supposed to go see Diana or I'm supposed to go to the attic? Uh-oh, what's he say? I can't read it. I have to get on the exact perfect little spot. Jennifer picked up the crumpled piece of paper that was thrown at her. It reads, beggar plus thief, equal terrible Jennifer. But I'm not a beggar, and I didn't steal the thing Amanda did! Amanda stole Joshua, not me! What wasn't my fault. She's a jerk. Jerk face. Jerkiness. I can't remember exactly all the places I'm supposed to go. I think after you talk to each of the lady, or each of the people, because they're all ignoring Jennifer now, because they're just a bunch of snooty jerk faces. Aw. Oh, the thing. That you'll start getting a bunch of crumpled notes, and then eventually you'll get the crumpled notes. That does stuff. Give me this. I got a drumstick! Why is there a chicken drumstick on the ground? What do you mean my inventory's full? Bullcrud. Okay, fine. I'll drop the pipe. And the letter. Don't really need the knife. Really don't need the dog's legs. I don't know why I still have it. Or the tail. I'm also gonna do a find on that. I got a lollipop. Where are we going, Brown? Let's follow the red crayon. The aristocrats. And stuff. Oh, wait, no, it's down in the basement first, isn't it? Right. Are you going to the basement, Doug? You are going to the basement, okay. Where all of the kinky sex dungeons are. Not in this game, though, because this game's full of children. So there's no kinky sex dungeon here. Except that it implies underage lesbianism, which is why it got banned in the UK? I don't know if I said that in any other video. I think I might have said it in the first one, but yes, this game is banned in the country it's set in. It's set in the UK? It is banned in the UK. What's this? I got a pledge. What's it say? Pledge. Ow! Oh! I just had a power tool fall on my foot. Ah, that hurts. I'm okay, let's keep reading. Okay. I'm not bleeding, right? Nope, not bleeding. Okay. I pledge allegiance to the prince and princess. I promise to love thy neighbor. I shall offer a monthly gift. Okay. Cool. I found the pledge, but I can't use the pledge. Am I gonna clean things with the pledge? Just wax on? Wax off? Oh, guys, we found Olivia! I found Olivia, she was in the kitchen! Found another girl. Gotta find all the girls. Gotta get all them lollipops. I like the lollipops, they're yum-yums. Hi! I didn't do anything! Even though the girl tried to comfort her, the tearful princess cried even more because she's a... words I shouldn't say to a little girl. Jerk face. In the end, the girl was all alone. What a fragile, unlucky girl. Wow. That sucks. It locked. You should unlock the door. It's not supposed to be locked. That's bad. And I need to find the next little girl. What? There's a note! It's a note! Brown, there's a note! I'm gonna glitch through you while I read the note. Jennifer picked up the crumpled piece of paper that was thrown at her. It reads, "Poor Mr. Joshua." Was it? Again, Amanda took the doll! Wasn't me! Wasn't me, goddammit! Anybody in here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. I'm gonna go find somebody else. Oh, I found a lady. I found Eleanor. So how's your bird doing, Eleanor? How's the birdie boo? She is not talking to me. No matter what the unlucky girl said to her, the cold princess simply stared up into the sky. Well, if you guys weren't bullying me for something Amanda did, jerks, the poor unlucky girl realized that she was all alone. Wow. These girls are, they're kind of dicks. They should knock that off. You should always be nice to people. Unless they're being jerks to you. Then, kick them in the balls and run. I'm joking! Don't do that! Don't do that either. Just kill them with kindness or something. I don't know. Just be nice to people. Being nice is better than the opposite. Jennifer picked up a crumpled piece of paper that was thrown at her. It reads, I'd be ashamed if I were you. I didn't steal Joshua, it was Amanda. Damn it, Amanda. I used to have a friend named Amanda. You guys notice that it's getting darker? At least a little bit in the game. I'm supposed to go this way? I can't remember. I know I'm supposed to go find Diana. I just can't remember what room she's in. Oh, sewing room. Well, Amanda's in here. Hi, Amanda. How you doing, you jerk face who got me in so much trouble? So much trouble. The behavior of the small-hearted princess concentrating on her chores seemed forced and unnatural. Yeah, because she felt bad, probably, for just fucking everything up for me. And then she was all alone again. What a hapless, unlucky girl. God damn it, Amanda. It's all her fault, by the way. It's all her fault. All of it. All of this. None of this game would have happened if it wasn't for Amanda.
Uh-huh.
That's a gross oversimplification. She is not the main antagonist, but... This game doesn't really have a main antagonist. Not even Diana is the main antagonist. Pick up the paper, please! Oh my god. You have to land perfectly on the paper before it picks it up. Jennifer picked up a crumpled piece of paper that was thrown at her. It reads, you get what you deserve. So Amanda gets what she deserves, right? No? Well, that's just not fair at all, is it? Ooh, dormitory. Oh, Diana's in here. I remember that. I'm pretty sure Diana is in here. Hi, Diana. You do know it was Amanda, not me, right? You'd think Jennifer would speak up. Maybe say, hey, guess what? Was it me? It was Amanda. Hi. No matter what the unlucky girl said to her, the strong-willed princess would only gaze lethargically. Asleep or awake, the girl was alone. What a sad, unlucky girl. Where is Wendy? Is she in the infirmary somewhere? Seriously, look at this. I'm hitting the button. Pick up the note, please. Thank you. Jennifer picked up the crumpled piece of paper that was thrown at her. It reads, come to the hall. What if I don't wanna? I know exactly what's waiting for me in the hallway. I don't wanna go to the hall. That's a bad idea. We're gonna do it, but it's a bad idea anyway. There we go. Joshua! If you couldn't tell, it was Joshua from the shorts. Joshua, you jerk face. I'm in the hall. Oh, paper. I didn't do it! Wasn't me!
Boys and girls, cleaning time is over. Wasting should go in the rubbish bin, and washing should go into the filth room. Are the rooms all spick and span? Are the halls all sparkling clean?
Not really, no. They're kind of disgustingly drawn on with crayons.
Xavier, Meg, Susan, Nicola, Thomas, Clara, Olivia. Be thankful for this wonderful
wow,
day.
Don't you notice how, didn't say Jennifer, he forgot about me. Because he's a jerk. And probably a pedophile. So, we can just shove this shovel right up his ass, right? No? Oh, hey, more peeper. This month's gift, Filthy Jennifer. Oh, that's not good.
They want to murder me.
And guess what? Somehow they managed to draw that paper so many times it's now all over the walls. Great. Well. Monsters. Game. Yes, I would, yes. Yes. Let's do that. That saving. Oh, I saved over the wrong save. Oh well. Let's hope nothing balls up in this recording. Or I'm gonna have to replay an hour and a half. Oops. I don't want your red crayons! I've already got one! They're saying a bright red crayon just for you backwards. I know I already said that in another episode, but it's easier to hear it here. I don't want your red crayons! Oh, that's not good. Are we going here? Apparently not! Nope! Running away now! Well, I'm not going that way since suddenly there's rubbish covering the stairs. I think I'm supposed to go to the attic. I think. Possibly. Maybe. Not that way! Okay then. Railroading much? Don't get caught. Oh, them juking skills, bruh! Rear stairway. All rear. First thing that popped in my head, I'll rear your stairway. I don't know. Wendy! So we need to kill two rats. Two pigoos. And two goats. Okay. Because we gotta go save Wendy! Gotta go save Wendy, guys! Gotta go get some Wendy's and save Wendy with the Wendy's. Burgers. Do. Oh, wait. I was thinking for a second. Where are... I think we're just going to all the places we just were again. I think. Where each of the kids were? I think that's where we find them, because there's a pig in Amanda's room. I think there's a goat or a mouse in here. Or possibly another pig. I can't remember. Something like that. Is there a pigu? Or a rat to tatsa? Right at. Ooh, what's that? Gimme. I got mince pie! You guys are fishies. I don't want the fishies. Are there any rats? There's a rat! Oh, no, that's not a rat. Never mind, I just murdered somebody for no reason. Pick it up! Get it! Get the missy! Get it! 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 Okay. Heal. Heal. Oh. I use the yes.
Decent.
Are there no rats in here at all? No? Oh, but there is something. That wasn't there before. Gimme. Oh, gosh! Trying to pick things up in this game. I swear to bejeebs. Bejeebs. He's Jesus' cousin, you know. So this is when I get the hell out of here. So that room was useless. By the way, a little bit useless. Let's see here. Is there anybody up here then? I know there's some in one of these side areas. Like, these side areas. There's three stories, but we're only dealing with the first two. Because the third one is the attic. And we're not going to the attic yet. No. Bad things happen when Scarlet goes to attics. Uh-oh. Oh, shiny! Give me the shiny! I get mince pie! Is there no... Where are they? Anyway, we're about at the end of this video, guys. My name is MissScarletTanager, and I am playing some new levels. I'll see you all in the next video.